Damn, another migraine. Vision's blurred, eyes strained. I need another gel cap, cause once this headache hits, it's a sure trip to hell and back. I got too much on my mind, the lifestyle I lead got my health on decline. I ain't as quick thinking as I once was. I guess that's what smoking J's and blunts does. Even my freestyle's getting worse, I'm losing it, can't connect the missing words. And everybody wanna get a verse, but when I say I got no time, they get their feelings hurt.
Daddy.
Hey, what's up, baby girl? You're the only thing that makes sense in this crazy world. Through all the madness and the sickness, I know that I can look to you for love and forgiveness. What's your mama doing? Oh, she's cooking dinner? Well, daddy gotta write the song, go on and cook it with her. I'll be in soon, soon as I get finished. And tell your mom I'll get the laundry done and do the dishes. But who we kidding? Can't even do that right. I mean I can, but my mind's stuck on Half-Life. I'm trying to find somebody I can pass the mic, who got the drive and will make the same sacrifice I did. And yeah, I signed a couple guys, but I guess I didn't do my job, at least in their eyes. I wasted too much time in some dope beats, but it's back to the grind, same old me. The sun's shining again, satisfaction. Oh Canada, it just went platinum. I'm hitting plateaus I never thought my rap flow would hit, and actually making real cash flow off this shit. Last year I felt like I was everywhere. They even heard me from Regis and Kelly's chair. The Olympics, the Junos, I did it. All of this, all from one song, I'll admit it. Am I a one-hit wonder? I don't think I am. But the thought crossed my mind, then I erased it. And for the video, we asked everybody, yo, no black people show, then they called me racist. Maestro told me,
stay off the message boards, classy.
But I'm sick of all these rap geeks talking out their ass cheeks, hanging off every word class speaks. But anyway, that's last week. This week, yo, I'm about to move out. I just bought a couple acres and built a new house. Shit, it feels good to be doing what I love. And those who hate, fuck you, I earned what I got. I used to think that money changed a man. Now I'm thinking that it changes those around you. A lot of people wanna hang on and drown you. So I gotta watch the people who surround Luke. I know who my friends are. It'll reflect in my memoirs. Life's a trip of joy and challenges. I just gotta learn to live it and balance it.